Okay. Beautiful view when you come over the rise, isn't it? just thinking this junction must be really busy when Glam's is on. Yeah. Because it's further along the road you come off the site, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Because I remember coming up there with your mum in your dad's truck. And with your mum and Spike and Zig were in the back.
Yes.
Yes.
They were brave puppers.
They were very, very brave puppers, weren't they?
Yeah, I think they're trying to get on it before.
really do, yeah. String, I'm not sure.
Something that I could ideally put up and take down in the evening so it's not interfered with, but I'm not sure how. I kind of now wish I had a sandwich board I could kind of put out or something.
Yeah. And it'll be doing a good trade now.
We'll get double the boost with Bonfest.
Aye.
Hiking directly back across on your pitch. It seems like a thing to do when you're like that.
Yeah. There's the crossroads. Many, many memories there for you.
Keeps walking.
Yeah. House gone.
I don't know. My curiosity, if I went down and it was gone, it would be fine. That's the way it's going to be. That is the way it's going to be. But if I went down, it was overgrown and just lived in the fucking sand.
Yeah.
No.
I know what you mean.
Because especially Dad's and Donald's were always looked after.
Yeah. Even Billy's next door to your parents were looked after.
Yeah, it was you that actually got born or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I remember other houses that got emptied and would become overgrown, and Mary and Donald's house that used to be next door to ours was wildly overgrown with lupins. Lupins took over something amazing for a few years.
Yeah, I bet you would have, aye.
And it was interesting to see what came up and all of that kind of thing, but it was interesting because you were there.
Yes.
You go back and you suddenly see different